the window to world news. I'm Amritpal Singh. Well, this is a show in which we talk about what happened around the globe in the week just going by and what the coming week could look like. Let's today's show with news from Egypt. Egypt's interim government has ordered the arrest of top Islamists, including Muslim Brotherhood Movement's chief, for inciting violence that left 51 people.